Hey guys, it's Alex here from Homey. And in this video, I'm back together with my favorite smart speakers. I have Google and Alexa. Now I've shown you previously how you can control some of your smart devices with your voice using these smart speakers. And today, I'm here to announce a new feature that we're adding that allows you to also control your flows. So you can now start or activate flows from your smart speaker running on Homey. I'm gonna show you how to set this up, and we're gonna trigger a couple of these flows ourselves on both Alexa and Google Home. Let's jump into it. In the Homey app, on your home screen, you'll see this section here for favorite flows. Now I've got a couple set up, my movie time and nighttime security, and these favorite flows are what you're gonna be using when you're doing voice commands to your smart speakers. So to make a flow be able to trigger via voice command, you have to make sure that it's a favorite flow. I wanna show you how to add a favorite flow. If I tap on the settings icon next to the favorite flows, I'll get a favorite flow screen. And here you can see a list of all of the flows I have running on Homey. Now in this case, I wanna add a couple of flows. One of these is studio time, so I'm gonna hit the plus. And the other is back to work. So I'll hit the plus next to that. You'll see they're added to my favorite flows. Now I actually wanna move these up so that they are in a better order. I want studio time and back to work to be the first two flows I see, and then movie time and nighttime security. So here you can organize your favorite flows in a way that suits you best. Let's hit the check mark at the top right to save this, and you'll see they've been added to my favorite flows. Once they've been added, we need to sync our new devices or our new flows that we've added as favorite flows to our smart speakers. I'm gonna show you how to do this with Alexa and on Google. Let's start with Alexa. If I unmute her and I say, Alexa, sync my new devices.
Starting discovery. This will take a few moments. Turn on your new devices now, and if needed, put them in pairing mode.
So give a little while for Alexa to sync your new devices. If you've added a lot of flows to your favorite flows or new devices to Homey, Alexa is now syncing these so that they'll work with voice commands. Now that Alexa has synced all of my new devices, I can scroll across the top here to scenes. If I tap on it, I'll see that Alexa has imported the flows that I have running on Homey as new scenes in the Alexa app. Once you've synced your favorite flows, all you need to say is, Alexa, start studio time.
Okay.
And you'll see that she activates the flow called studio time. So you can do this with a bunch of your favorite flows, and it's a really handy way to activate a flow. Now, I want to show you how to do this with Google. Now, I already have those favorite flows added, so all I need to do is say, hey Google, sync my new devices.
Got it. Syncing devices for Homey.
So now Google is also syncing new devices that I have added to Homey, and that includes also my favorite flows. Once Google has synced your new devices, you can head to the Google app, but you won't see much of a difference. So Google doesn't import the flows as routines. In this case, they're still running on Homey, but you can activate them with your voice command. So let me quickly turn off the studio desk lamp here. And what I'm gonna say is, hey Google, activate studio time.
Okay, activating flow studio time.
So you'll see that Google also recognizes my favorite flow studio time and is able to activate this. I've shown you guys how you can activate your favorite flows with your voice on both Google and Alexa. So that's the update for today, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Hey Google, activate back to work.
Sure, activating the flow back to work.
Sunny, yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunny, you smiled at me and